Elf. On, you ugly maggot!
You again. You really are quite the athlete, aren't you?
Kind
of. I look forward to another meeting of the minds in my office. Guards.
Alrighty. Well, a little bit of chair squeaking, but that's okay.
The recital Hello there, kids. Will begin anon. Remember, I require total silence.
Fair enough. Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of Fable Anniversary. All right, when we left off, I'd just discovered, apparently the first time you do it, you're destined to fail no matter what you're doing. So, now this time around, we're going to be trying it again and hopefully getting it right. Some room tattoo. Okay, well, didn't expect to grab that, but that's okay.
She makes me feel 10 feet taller. To see her.
That's amazing.
Lose control.
4504. See her lose control.
She lives in the north side among rainbows. And I look at her from dead scummy slum.
Okay, whoa. That was really close. I was not paying attention. Is that the right book? I got it.
It's painfully obvious. You have no interest in the arts.
Yep.
My lyrical opus is wasted on your Philistine ears. Back to the cell with you.
To be fair, it was decent this time around. Anyway, now we're going on, and we've finally gotten the means to break out of the prison.
It seems the warden has lost his key.
Yeah.
He'll keep you in the holding cells until it turns up. Torture will be delayed.
Yay. How wonderful. For me. Alright, well, now that I'm able to break us open. Open. There we go. I kind of want to break these. Hey, got a stick. Better than nothing. There we go. And let's break some of my fellow prisoners out. Alright, that sounds good to me. Why can't I get this one open? There we go. Don't be saying that out loud. Jesus. Okay, can I open this?
You ready?
So I can get this.
Let me out.
I'm working on it, buddy. I'm aware. I'm also trying to get what I can. That way I am as well equipped as I possibly can.
Ready when you are.
I'm free.
One more, and
you're a pal.
There we go. Alright. There we go. Now we can get the fuck out of here. And now we start a prison riot. That's always fun. Except when everyone does, which is entirely possible in this given situation. Okay, need to go this way. To get my stuff, anyway, I need to go this way. I think. I don't right recall, it's been a while. Okay, good stuff. Need to...
Stop! We won't stand a chance unless you get your weapons back.
Okay.
You need to find your equipment before we can leave.
Okay. So, this wasn't the first place I needed to go. Eventually I'll come to rescue you, but right now I need to grab my shit like you just told me to do. I have a feeling it might be in one of those upper doors. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Well, I mean, it'd be payback time if you actually did any fighting. Oh jeez, this is not working out. Okay, I'm gonna run. Oh jeez, it's really not working. Good gods. Okay, this is really not working out for them or for me. Do I get my stuff in here? I can't really do any of my spells, so I'm kind of left with the stick here. I need to grab my stuff. Oh jeez. Cell block one. Maybe if I go into cell block two. Oh, jeez. Oh, gods. I have no spells whatsoever, so I need to Just run with it. Because this stick is nothing. It is barely better. Oh. Okay, well, small mustache. Okay, that's unexpected. This is not a usable path. Maybe cell block 3. Good thing I did pick up meat earlier. That'll help with the health a little bit. But right now, I need to grab my stuff and get the fuck out of here. Oh, geez. Ow. Yep, and? Point is? Come on. There we go. Whew. Once I get my stuff, this should be good. Uh-oh. You're... Sorry. Sorry. It was inevitable. Okay. Is this a... Oh, there's good health stuff. And there's my chest full of belongings. I think. Plate boots. It starts off with that, but I'm pretty sure that's all of my stuff. Let me just check that. No. Just plate boots. That's weird. Huh. Where's my stuff then? If it isn't in here, I have no idea where it is. What? I have no idea. So I got out of cell block 1. Cell block 3 has nothing. Where am I supposed to go then? There's a criminal. Yeah, and? You're not being able to catch me, so, I mean, nice try. Must have to go through here. And I'll try the other door. Maybe that'll do it. Maybe that'll lead me in the right direction.
To rescue your old mother again, have you?
Eventually. Can't... Well, then where is my equipment?
Stop. You need...
But I can't find it. Eventually, once I get my shit. But apparently, I can't find my shit. Unless the game glitched. Which is entirely possible at this rate. Oh, jeez. Okay. Ow. That hurt. Okay, well. Try running up this way. Ow. Jeez. Ow. Constantly owing. There we go. Oh, geez. Ow. Jesus. This stick is useless, so I'm not going to try it. Oh, it's in this cell. Ow. Again. It keeps shooting me in the ass. And I don't have coverings, really, on the ass. Okay. There's part of a guard outfit. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, guard gloves, okay. There we go. Oh, hey! Got me some Aegis of Might. There we go, guard boots. It's about expected. I'm pretty sure if I come out there in a guard outfit, maybe it'll be enough for them to think, oh, he must be a guard, when in fact I'm not, but I don't know. Oh, that's the wrong button again. Okay, I'm gonna swap to it and see if maybe I can just equip them. There we go. That'll work until I get the entire outfit. And if it doesn't work, I'll just switch to my plate mail outfit. There we go. It's a guard hat. Obscures my face quite nicely. They won't be able to tell unless they're looking for the Magicka little... tattoo sort of thing going on with me, and that's actually rather visible, so it'd be weird if they couldn't see that. Alright, guard trousers. Good, now I have pants. There's the rest of my stuff. You're missing belongings. Yay. Oh, great. That didn't work. Well, okay, in that case. Again, I hit the wrong button. Oh, no. I'm fucking everything up. Nothing but professionalism here. over at the Red Stray Cat Games. Where's my missing... How do I get into my missing belongings? The fuck? Okay, that's mostly stupid. Okay, that's fine though. Ow. Okay, there we go. And good stuff. Now it's gone. Perfect. Oh, now I can use my spells. Alright. That's weird, but alright, whatever. There we go. Now I can actually wear the shit. That was annoying how that happened. Aeon's Battle Gauntlets. Where? Okay. Plate chest. I should be able to afford the rest of the outfit after this for the Aeon's armor. Alright, there we go. Whoa. Oh, that's what it was. That's for the whole suit. Okay. Obsidian Katana. No, not going to be wearing that. Okay. I think we are good. Although right now I want to pop that one. Yeah, Ages of Might. Okay, that was weird. I don't remember hitting the A button that fast out of the menu. But hey, I could have... There we go. 9,000. Hey, that's always good. Now these guys I can deal with no problem. Ow, come on. Fuck it. Fuck you guys. I'm gonna eat a carrot. Come on. Get my beta carotene going. Come on. Knock you in the face. There we go. Okay, perfect. Come on. There we go. Good shit. And you're gone. Perfect. Alright, get the little gold off of you. That's fine by me. Get down here. And we should be able to rescue our mother now. Should, being the key phrase, considering how much I screwed up trying to get to that point in the first place.
Ugh. The lever. Use it to open these bars. Let's go.
Yep.
Let's go.
Alright. Well, I mean, hopefully.
It's not far now, but we must hurry.
Alright. I believe you on that. Just use the will potion and not bother with waiting for it to recharge, because that'll take forever and a half. Alright, now we need to get the fuck out of here. Oh, great. Now it's all filled up again with these motherfuckers. They really don't want to let me go. Okay, come on now. There we go. Come on. There we go. Perfect. There we go. Perfect-ish. Kind of. Come on. Take all your lumps.
We must hurry.
Come on. Jesus. These guys are actually pretty damn good. There we go. But not good enough, of course. Alright, come on. Why can't I pick those up? Jeez. Whoa. That's not what I wanted you to do at all. The fuck targeting system? Come on now.
It's not far now, but we
there
must
we
hurry.
Go. Perfect. And let's grab all that he dropped. Only 5. Wow, these guys don't get paid shit. They're only having 5 gold on their person when I kill them. They aren't getting paid anything good. Yeesh. Alright. I'll have it drawn back for now. Oh, come on. Where is the next guard? Okay, there we go. That I can deal with. Oh, there's that guy gone anyway. There we go. And there we go. And there we go. You really should have tried harder than that. 20. That guy was rich. That guy was being paid the best. They really should have been sharing their salaries. Jeez. That would have helped at least the rest of them I've been killing. There we go. There's 1. There's 2. And there's 3. There we go. Good stuff. Hey, buddy. Just gonna put a couple arrows into your face hole. Hope you don't mind.
But we must hurry.
Yep, we should. This guy got 5 as well. Wow. The one guy was being paid the best out of the entire crew. That sucks. I bet he wasn't even doing a good job. I bet he was doing a shit job, and they just paid him because he was pretty. Or some shit like that, I don't know. At this point, I'm just making it up as I go. Did I never pick that up? I guess I never picked that up when I had to do this over again. There we go. Perfect. Alright, well. Well, I mean, I'm trying, believe me. There's nothing really going on here, though, so... Yep, doesn't look like there's much going on. At all. That's about what I expected, though. There we go. And we have one more step to do.
It's not far now, but we must
underground
hurry.
Tunnel. Get him! There we go. Come on. You're not even close to getting me. Really, how are you surviving that? Okay, come on now.
It's not far now.
Come on,
but we must
get
hurry.
Your lumps. Come on, there we go. You're not gonna survive this, if I have anything to say about it. There we go. Why'd it go from blue to red? So her outfit was clearly blue 2 seconds ago. That's weird. Anyway, there we go. There's that anyway. And...
It's not far now, but we must hurry.
Yeah, I'm well aware. Keep telling me that. Yeah, that's clearly blue. That's clearly a blue outfit. There's no hiding that. But when I kill him, it goes right back to red, doesn't it? Yeah, that's really fucking weird. Again, I think that was a glitch. I think, key phrase. I could be wrong, and that was intended. But I doubt it. I very much doubt it. Okay. I don't do what? Shoot you in the face multiple times with arrows? Because I'm kind of doing that right now. There we go. And you're gone.
But we must.
And again, it doesn't. Okay, at this point, now I need to show it for real. See? Guy's completely blue. There's no denying that. Just gonna shoot him a couple times. And now clearly red. The fuck? The fuck, game? The fuck? Alright. Don't really need to kill this guy, but fuck it. No one lives to tell the tale. Come on now. You're going to die. Get ready to die. There you go. Alright. Another guy getting paid 5 fucking gold. That's shit. Well, for him. Alright. I'm just gonna do this little saunter all the way to the next guy. Because, you know what? Fuck it. Might as well. Alright. Oh, jeez. There's 2 of them. Oh, boy. That's threatening. Come on now. Come on. Perfect.
But we must hurry.
Okay. Come on now. Let me hit the bastard. There we go. Yeesh. That was annoying. Alright. Yep, you see, clear as day, they're just changing. This is the warden here. Huh. How about that? Now let's get out of here. But we still have one more enemy. And you can kind of see it whenever you go to the map. And remember me mentioning it a while ago? Yeah, this motherfucker.
I think those barriers are connected to this thing.
Yeah, most likely. Okay, well, I need to hit this thing. I didn't want it to let me hit it, though, so. Okay. Come on. Perfect. Worked out better than not. There we go. That worked out. So now it's gonna move a little bit to get another tentacle close to me. Oh geez. Come on. Come on. Perfect. I'm gonna pop a little bit of healing spell on my mother. There. Okay. Perfect. Oh. I have no will left. There we go. Okay. Oh, jeez. My mother keeps getting hit with these damn things. Come on. Well, I mean, I'm still worried about you. This is the first time I've seen you in years. Okay, we got one more. I remember this fight being much more difficult. And one more. There we go.
I think those barriers are connected to this thing.
Oh, boy. Yep, that is. Oh, that is an ugly motherfucker. Come on. Come on. Take your lumps. You have a lot of lumps to take right now. Yeah. Whoa. Why is that thing going blue? That's weird. Oh, really? Tentacles again? Great. Fantastic. You keep saying that, but I'm still worried. Oh, jeez. Come on. There we go. And I just need to be quick with the next round. Okay, come on. And perfect. That one did it. I don't even need to target the arms, apparently. There we go. Good hit. Good hit. There we go. Do another one of those. Good. Come on. There we go. Perfect. And come on. There we go. Wow, the noises this thing makes are fucking freaky. So is its face, honestly, but the noises are worse. Come on. Almost. And there. There we go. Those death rattles. Good God. I'll need to pick these up. I don't want to lose these. I earned these. Alright. Good shit, though. I'll tell you that much. I should probably give my mother one last healing spell around before I leave. That. And got a couple more. Perfect. Mama, one more. There we go. Now you're fully topped off. And I say I can turn this off. Wow, that music's loud. And we are now done with Bargate Prison and that weird Kraken Leviathan, whatever the fuck that is. All right. And?
Revenge burned like a sun within the hero, and his destiny was clear. Jack had cast a shadow over the whole of his life. He had been the architect of his sister's blind suffering and of his mother's imprisonment. And soon his power would be absolute.
Now it's time to get some fucking revenge.
Well, looks like you didn't turn out too badly after all. You did pretty well back there.
I'm pretty damn good.
There's so much to do. Jack is getting closer to the sword. I can feel it. He needs a key to unlock the sword from its hiding place. And now he knows where it is.
Where is it?
The key is in Hook Coast, hidden in the ruins of an old abbey.
Oh.
You have to get to it first. We have one advantage. He doesn't know the key will only make itself known to one of our bloodline. That's
Hopefully.
Why we have to find your sister. As long as she's out there, Jack could use her. You should go to Darkwood and investigate the portal. There must be some way of activating it. It's the only way to get to Hook Coast.
But the first, only way.
I have a gift for you. There's power in your blood that hasn't been tapped yet.
Really? Ooh, we got some cool stuff going on here. Ooh.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Yeah.
From now on, I will be able to talk to you through your guild seal.
Awesome.
Now go. I will try to find Teresa.
Good luck. Oh, she kind of lost her eyes. Best FYI. Okay. The Kraken's tooth. That looks like it's diseased. I do not want that anywhere near me. But, prison escape completed.
Your
wow, 40,000.
Been reactivated. Welcome back. Check the guild for more quests.
That's all you tell me? Not like a where were you? Why did it get deactivated? Nothing like that? Just a welcome back. We have no idea what happened to you, but we're not going to ask questions. What? Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna head back to the fucking guild and... Come on. There we go. Good stuff. And... Cash in all of that. Cash in all of that experience I just earned. Because I earned a lot of it. In fact, I'll do it while I'm still on camera. For now. Because I want to show where I put all my points. And there is a lot of points to put. Tell you that much. Oh boy, that loading screen. Okay. Good stuff. Alright, and what do we got here? Yeah, there we go. I think I can pay for all of these. I can. Maybe not. This one's 38, but this one's 58. Let's do physique. And then do toughness. Health I don't necessarily need right now. But now I've maxed both physique and toughness. That's good stuff. Accuracy, I'm not quite to upping that one yet. But my damage is already pretty damn high with ranged weaponry. So I'm not too worried about that. Everything else here for magicka stuff. Why do I keep saying magicka? It's will. Wrong game, stupid. Power level 5. I think that would make it max, wouldn't it? And I can pay for that all with will XP. Oh, wait. I can do level 6. But I kind of don't want to spend that much experience out of my general pool. Ah, I'll leave that alone for now. But now, whoa, I got taller. And I got a bit more gold, I think. How much gold am I sitting on? If I could use the right fucking button. No, I still have the same amount. But I will look into it and see if I can't get myself a little extra stuff going on for the armor set that we want. And honestly, I'll see if I can get Guile. Because that would be nice. That would help a little bit. That earns a picklock skill. And then I can... Nope, I cannot do the next level up. Oh, well. I won't do the level ups until I have the next one after it unlock. But for now, I'm just going to leave it alone. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. Share in comments. We can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see you all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games, running over time, and saving our mother from a giant fucking Kraken and a whole bunch of guards from Jack of Blades for you.